The US envoy on the DPRK, Glyn Davies, has arrived in Seoul and will hold talks with South Korea's chief nuclear envoy, Lim Song-nam. An official from the South Korean Foreign Ministry said both sides would discuss follow-up measures after the UN Security Council widened sanctions against the DPRK. The envoy is also scheduled to meet with the transition team of South Korea's president-elect Park Geun-hye. Davies will travel to Beijing today, or on Friday rather, for a two-day trip and make another stop in Tokyo.